Hey, it's Mad Monk again, and I messed up.